here on the tube today to bring y'all some goodness, y'all, some freeness. Yes. Praise with me. Kind of sort of free, but free. And so without further ado, I just want to let you guys know that this video is sponsored by Furmoo.com. And Furmoo.com is an eyeglass website where you can order your stuff online, hassle-free, and get some glasses. So what I'm wearing right now are some frames that I got from them, and I absolutely love the frames. I like weird kind of quirky frames, things that, you know, a lot of people don't have. And so when I went on their website, I found some nice frames that I didn't think anybody would really have. And so since this video is sponsored by Furmoo.com, they have partnered with me to give my viewers free glasses. Can you believe it? Free glasses. Ah, this is my Oprah. Ah, give me some glasses. Yes. Free glasses, y'all. All because y'all subscribe to my channel. Anyhow, so how this thing is going to work is, wait, I ain't trying to get into all the freeness just yet. Just take a look, honey. Take a look. So let me get into the, how ordering stuff went down or whatever. So you basically go to the website, and if you have a pair of glasses already, which that will be very helpful for you, you can look at the size of your glasses, and then you can kind of match them up with glasses that are on their website. They also have it to where you can choose if you want to shop by size. So if you want small, medium, large, you know, width or something like that, you can shop by men or women. And another thing is they have a try-on feature where you can upload a picture of yourself and you can put the glasses on your face to kind of see how you would look. So that is the bomb. Like, it kind of takes away, like, room for error when it comes to ordering glasses, especially because that's one of the big things that, you know, we're concerned about with ordering online. I know for me, I have, like, the biggest, roundest, like, cabbage patch doll head, you know, like, my face is so round. So I have to find glasses that are a lot wider. I tend to lean towards men's frames or even sunglass frames, and then I'll just get my prescription put in the tint because my face is round, I got big chipmunk cheeks, and so I have to have something. If not, all the glasses are gonna look like they like stuff right here. Like I got on like my baby cousin glasses or something. So that's why I have to do that. So yeah, without further ado, I'm trying to think of anything else I wanted to say about my glasses. So they are, I don't wanna say wire frames, I think they're plastic with, it has some wire. I hope you guys can see that at the top, like some gold trimming going on. And I like the pattern on them. It's good. Purple, turquoise, tan, and some other colors. I can't see up close, which is why I wear glasses, because I can't see up close. And the quality of the glasses are really good. They have a nice weight to them. They're not too heavy. They have a nice weight to them, and they don't look cheap in person at all. And that's why I like it, because a lot of people are asking me if they're designer frames. I'm like, nah, I got them off a website, you know. So I've been giving out the link because a lot of people have been stopping me about the glasses. So don't be afraid to order something off of there, because so far the quality of these glasses I really like. And my prescription is off the chain. Like, it's like a positive 2.75. So I did get the high index lenses, and basically what that does is it keeps your eyes from looking too big, and it keeps your prescription from sticking out, like, you know, bubbling out of the glasses, so that your eyes don't look like, you know, like you're wearing a bottle cap glasses or whatever. Whatever people call them, the bottle glasses. I don't know what they call them. But, yeah, so now on the website, let's get to the freeness, y'all. Let's get to the freeness. So on the website, basically, you will click on the link that my special link for all of my clients and followers and subscribers and all of that stuff. But you click on the link that I will provide. It's going to be in the description box. You click on that, then you will go on there, fish around, you know, for whatever it is that you like. Now you will get free glasses up to, I want to say, 1.50 thickness. If you want your lenses to be thinner, and if you want to do like add-ons, then that's when they charge. But for the most part, like, you get a pair of free frames and you'll get a pair of lenses. But if, like I said, if you want to do add-ons or whatever, then you do have to pay extra for that. And then you pay for your shipping and handling. And the only reason why you guys are getting that is because of me, Chi-Chi. And we've come together with Firmu to bring you guys free glasses. And that's all you have to do. As far as ordering is pretty easy. Like I said earlier, it didn't take me long. Now, it did say it was going to take a nice amount of time. I want to say 7 to 10 business days or something like that to get my stuff. But I actually got it sooner than that. But I am glad that they allotted that amount of time, just because, you know, some of y'all, order some stuff. I already know. Y'all will order some stuff, because I used to sell jewelry. I used to sell body products that I made. And yo, y'all be like, I ordered my product and blah, 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 day, and boop, bop, 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 bop. I ain't got it yet. You said it was going to be. Yeah, that's what y'all be doing. So I do like the fact that they, you know, and don't quote me on the 7 to 10 days. That's just what I'm thinking. I'm probably making it up. But I'm glad that they do, you know, give you a longer span of time, because y'all crazy when it comes to order stuff. Y'all spent y'all money. Y'all know y'all money yet. Y'all don't think I can get y'all stuff. So, but no, it does come in a timely fashion. I do think that you should get these possibly as like some backup glasses. You know, something that if you break them or lose them, like, you're not going to trip out, because, you know, they didn't cost a whole lot of money. But definitely get you your good glasses and then get you some of these. And like I said, they're not expensive glasses, so don't expect for them to, you know, be like some Gucci, you know, type glasses or something. I don't know. But just know that they're not bad quality. Like, it's not uber, like, cheap, like it's gonna break the minute you put them on your face or whatever. Like, it's not gonna be like that. So, anyways, so let's get into like what's in the little kit when you get it. So when you get it, you will get a Firmu cleansing cloth. And I don't know what color you'll get, but they do have different colors, different patterns and stuff like that. You're gonna get your eyeglass case. You don't know, it's gonna be a wild card, so you don't really know what type of case that you're gonna get. And then you get this keychain, and it's the keychain screwdriver, so you need to tighten up your screws on your glasses. And you're also gonna get a carry case that you can put into your purse or wherever, you know, to keep from scratching it up. And you can clean your, you can wipe your glasses off while they're in the little carry case. It's like it's got a little wristlet on it. So you do get a nice amount of stuff for free. And so I hope that this video helps you guys. I hope that you guys love, honey, love my glasses, because I do. And if you don't, I don't care. But, so yes, go on to that website, look around, you know, don't feel pressured to get anything for free. I don't want you to feel pressured to do anything for free, you know. But, go ahead, feel free to look around, check it out. When you check out, put in passcode EARTH, E-R-T-H. Now, EARTH is short for Earth Tones, which is my business. That's the name of my salon. It's called Earth Tones, The Creative Experience, which I guess I probably should have named my YouTube Earth Tones. But I wasn't thinking about all that when I created my account back in the day. So I did kind of mess up with the branding situation. But my business is called Earth Tones, and so the passcode is EARTH, E-R-T-H. So when you do that, click on the link that I'm going to provide at the bottom, and put in the passcode or once you order your stuff. And once you get your stuff, definitely, like, you know, send me some comments. Let me know what y'all think. I mean, if y'all got some drama, some issues, but don't contact me, contact her move. You know what I'm saying? But for the most part, just hit me up. Let me know what y'all think about y'all's glasses. And yeah, I am about to go to sleep. This is 2:00 in the morning. My birthday was Saturday. I went to Atlanta, turned up, and I'm exhausted. But I needed to get this video out, because I don't want for me to kick my ass, you know what I'm saying? Because I got to do what I got to do. This was my agreement. I was going to make this video, let y'all know about these beautiful glasses, and that's what I'm doing. So if you guys have any questions, okay, I forgot one other thing. So they have a sweet little return and refund policy. So when you get your stuff, if it's not, well, if it's at the fault of them, like if it arrives damaged or whatever, you know, no fault to you, then you must contact them within 3 days to handle that situation. Whether it's going to be a refund or if it's going to be an exchange, you guys can handle that. Another thing that they do also is if you get them and you're like, oh my god, these are like terrible, and the take your picture, put it online thing didn't work, and this don't look like how it looked on online, then if you don't like them, then you have two options. You could either hit them up and you know, if you want a refund, you can get your refund. You just have to go through the process of getting a refund. They will either like deduct, let me see, because yeah, I don't want to lie, okay? I don't want to lie. So let me read this. Okay. There's a couple different things. I'll just read it. Says our liability, your eyeglasses arrive damaged. We produce your eyeglasses not per, I'm sorry, we produce your eyeglasses not as per the prescription you entered when placing your order, or fit your lenses to the wrong glasses frame. In either of those two cases above, please do contact our customer service at service@firmu.com within 3 days of receiving your product and offer us your order number to claim for an exchange, not totally free, or claim for a full refund. Your liability. If you have input the wrong or insufficient prescription, shipping address, or have entered other information wrongly resulting in the wrong producing of eyeglasses, or the undeliverable parcel, we may not be held responsible for it, and the customer will not be eligible for a return and full refund or exchange. In other cases, in case you're going to claim for an exchange, please contact our service for detailed resolutions. Returns. When the returns caused by the change of your personal preference instead of the problems regarding to the quality or processing of the product itself, customers may apply for reprocessing or claim for a refund. In the former case, the lenses cost and the shipping fee shall be charged again. In the latter case, the lenses cost and the shipping shall be deducted from the refund. Another thing that you can do is, they are volunteers of the Lions Club, which is the world's largest service club organization, okay? And if you want a refund, you can donate your glasses to this company and then you get a refund. But there's a certain way you gotta go through that. You have to get the form and all that stuff, and you have to keep your tracking number so that they can track it and don't lose it, and you can get your refund. So those are different ways that you can get your money back or whatever. So you got some options. It's not like you're stuck with some glasses and you can't do anything about it. Which I like, because you know some stuff is all sales fine. They don't even care, okay? So anyway, I think that is all that I have to say about that. I just like my glasses, and I've been getting compliments everywhere I go about my glasses. I just like weird shit, dog. Like, I love weird shit. I mean, these aren't like weird, but they're different. And I like different. So, anyways, again, I am delirious, says Prince. And I'm out.